हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय किचन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक गंगूरा पप्पू ऑफ द डिलीशियस रेसिपी फ्रॉम आंध्र प्रदेश। फॉर दिस आई हैव टेकन 1 कप ऑफ तुअर दाल, 1.5 कप ऑफ गंगूरा लीव्स, 2 ऑनियंस चॉप्ड, 3 रेड चिलीज, एज अ पोटेटो, 10 गार्लिक क्रस्ट, क्यूमिन सीड्स, फेनुग्रीक सीड्स एंड मस्टर्ड सीड्स, फाइनली चॉप्ड, क्लीन्ड एंड चॉप्ड गंगूरा लीव्स। For dal, I have taken pressure cooker, 1 cup of tuur dal and 3 cups of water in it. Half teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt to taste and few drops of cooking oil. We will pressure cook the dal till 3 whistles at low flame. When the whistles are done, we will switch it off. Then we will allow the pressure cooker to cool down naturally till the gas released. Now dal is cooked. 2 teaspoons of oil heated in a pan, pinch of asafoetida, 1 teaspoon of mustard seed, 1/2 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, cumin seeds 1/2 teaspoon. When all seeds are crackling, we are going to add onion, 2 onion chopped. Stir nicely. Few curry leaves if available. Very little amount of salt to cook the onions faster. 2 red chilies. If you want, you can, you know, break it and put it. I have taken 10 garlic crust. We'll cook all these at low flame for 5 minutes. Now the saute is done. Then we are going to add the gangura leaves, which we have washed nicely and chopped. Just look at the color, it looks so good. Gangura leaves are tangy in taste. So when it mix with dal, garlic, onion and Indian spices, it tastes amazing. We have to cook it till 5 minutes at low flame. Now little amount of salt. Don't forget, we have already added salt in the dal. Now we are going to add salt for the tangy gangura leaves. This is the time to add our cooked dal in it. Mix it nicely. Look at the color. It looks so nice. Now we will cook it till 5 minutes at low flame only. Adjust the salt. At this time we can taste it. If it is required, we can add little salt. The dal consistency should be thick, but it became very thicker, so I add half cup of hot water in it, because when it will cool down it will more thicker. 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder. Cook it for 3 to 5 minutes. Now it's done. Now we are going to prepare for our final touch, tempering. I'm going to switch off the flame. Now 1 tablespoon of ghee, I will heat it. When the ghee goes melt, we are going to add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 red chili, and few chopped garlics. We will not roast it completely, we'll just saute it very little, and 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Mix it nicely. Now it's done. Hope you guys like this recipe. If you like it, then don't forget to like, share, and comment it. Thank you so much.